The Earth, of course, cannot hit the satellites that are at L2.
Even when the telescope is the Planck telescope sitting a million miles from Earth and pointed away from it,